Hello everyone, welcome back to Vagante, and hopefully today you'll be luckier than yesterday, because yesterday I feel like it was very unfair what happened. My run was so good that the game decided to rob me of it, but anyway, I will not just, I don't know, give up or something. I will definitely finish this game, even if it means that sometimes it will do tricks like that. Yeah, finally got to that boss again and couldn't even react to it, just appeared out of nowhere and decided to kill me, sadly. Well, at least it was a good practice, in theory. Okay, what do you have here? A potion. Potion is always good for a mage, because I can just transmutate it into a different potion. If it's not good. If it's good, then I can use it. But only, yeah, the only potions that I need are the potion of speed, the potion of intelligence, and the potion of regeneration. That's it. Maybe potion of magic, but I don't know. It shouldn't be necessary. So, what is this spell gonna be? Magic missile. Great. Hopefully, this means that the boss fight will be very easy. And again. Well, maybe it's better. Come on, come here. At least in that run I learned a few new things. So it's always useful to have those runs. And even if I don't learn anything, it's a good practice for the future runs. Because this game requires a lot of practice. Just a lot. Sadly. And sadly because I cannot really... Oh well. I cannot really practice most of the bosses. Come on. I'm up here. That slime is going to get it. So, what? Come on, come here. Wait. Suddenly he decided to rethink his life choices for some reason. Weird slime. Come on, come on. Don't try to act tough. You'll know you just a baby dragon. Oh no. Yeah. Well. Into the spy peak. Oh no, oh no, oh no. Phew! Thankfully he decided to jump. If he decided to use his fire attack, I would be in big trouble. A chicken. A chicken is welcome, but rat is preferable. And that's what I see here. Come on, come here. Rats have 5 HP points for some reason. Kind of weird. Shiny. Well, it doesn't look any different from a normal bow. So why is it shiny? Yeah, I think... Let's buy the potion. I almost forgot about it. These things are not very exciting, so it's easy to forget. Something like buying a potion of lower intelligence or lower dexterity, whatever. But they are very useful in the long run. Okay. Let's be a little bit careful. And we're through. Almost no damage. Fully healed. A rat. And let's go. And our next boss is a worm. I guess game decided to make it a little bit harder, because the worm is the most unpredictable boss of the dark caves. It might be good, it might be bad. You have no guarantees. And what do we have here? Lightning book. Electro lens. Well, it will help with this boss fight. And this guy in particular, who decided to make the most elaborate trap ever. Oh, come on. Yes, it's a very good position. Oh no, oh no. And not very good situation. He can damage me, yes. I know it. Come on, come here. Come here. Guy just died. Of cringe. This boss just not doing what he's supposed to. Like being a boss and fighting. And he's dead. Like you see, the worm boss is the most random boss ever. It might be sometimes it's very hard to fight it, sometimes it's very easy. Oh my god, I thought that, yeah. Not too bad, not too bad. And small worm decided to give us some money for our trouble. Oh, another one. Dexterity, no? How many of you are here? Hmm, another rat. Let's leave it here. Because I don't want to put it into a location where I cannot get it out. It's been too many times at this point. Oh no! Oh. Somehow it didn't hit me. Very unfortunate position for that explosive thingy. Maybe. Yes! I'm very greedy. I know it, but I'm not going to change. It's worth it. It's entirely worth it. If you do everything correctly, you will be rewarded. If you make a mistake, you take damage. Improved archery again. Like, this is like an upgrade of these gloves. Direct upgrade. But I don't really need it. And I don't have money for it. Another glove? No. It's very bad. I just love how it happens. This bird thing tries to fly and then dies immediately. How they managed to get into this position in the first place? Without triggering the trap, I mean. Come here. Two chickens. In the same room. At the same time. Located entirely in this dungeon. Can I take a look? Okay, let's take our fairy, which is on the opposite side of this dungeon, and get out. Three chickens? I forgot about this one. Yeah, sometimes the game is just here. Have all the food in the world, but then I will not give you anything ever again. Never. Because I gave you so many. Like, you should have used what I gave you. Come on. and then it summons the boss right in front. Yeah, everything is fine. Let's go. A little bit slow entrance to the ruins. Like, I would like to enter at 8 minutes. But it's still good. Poison. Strength. Magic. But you see, like, this potion is very situational. It's only useful when you don't have great spells, and you have to use bad spells a lot, and then you don't have enough of them. But again, in this case, you will have to try and use this potion mid-battle, usually. So yeah, I don't know. I don't really like it. The stuff of digging is quite useful. It can replace a dash spell. Speed. I think speed is more useful than luck. Because it affects the spell casting speed too. Or at least I believe so. It always looks like so. A Book of Dash, of course. Why not? By the way, it was very hard to complete the dragon fight, mechanical dragon fight, without the dash in the last episode. It was just hilarious. When I jumped into the water, I thought that surely if not the dragon, maybe the drowning or the mobs, like the sharks, will get me. But no, somehow it worked out. No. Mimic so early. It's always very interesting. Okay. Nothing here? Okay. Super speed? Well, no. Super no. It will only kill me. And do no good. So, I will decline your offer. Another pair of gloves. Fire resistance. Well, it's a little bit more useful. Barely. Electrolance again. You see, I need something like, I don't know, fireball, shockwave, you know, big damaging spells, lightning, chain lightning. Can you give me upgrade? Yes. But not at the time when I need it the most. Oh my god, come on. No. Don't cast anything. I'm very ballsy. Deciding that I can just kill that knight in that small corridor. Luck plus one. No. This bow has speed. I don't really care about the damage. I'm not a bow user. So I shouldn't care about. Another knight. Okay. Come here. Good. Now let's collect our loot from this knight. Go here. I will not risk it again. Even though I know that it's enough space to kill it, it's not worth it. Okay, a Book of Dash. and we have a treasure. Helmet. Finally, a new piece of equipment. And I should find Anchor Scroll. But sadly, I do not have it. Yeah. Slow aura is very useful. Luck, vitality, the fin. Okay, let's just skip the usual going up top. And let's just fight the evil mage of this ruin. Come on, come here. Yes, very good area to fight it. Oh no. Let me focus a little bit, so I don't take too much damage, or no damage at all, which is quite rare. What happens? Not today, I guess. You see, the Frost Nova is just so strong and so annoying. No. No. Oh my god, oh my god. So much jumping in this roguelike game. Oh no, 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 no. I lost so much HP, it's not fair. Yeah. Well, we'll have to regenerate it by not taking too much damage. I guess I... Regeneration potion? Very good. Underwater breathing is not needed, as I learned. Yeah, regeneration is already in the right position. Okay. No, I will go up top. The allure of the treasure is too much for me to handle. No, 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 no. My god. It's so awkward to switch the spell that I literally decided to use my claws instead of switching. Come on, come on. Oh no. Don't summon anyone, please. I don't want anyone here. Fire trap. Yeah, and that's it. Nothing more. Let's quickly get out and... I don't know, forget about the amount of damage I took. Not like that. A scholar. No, I don't have anything. I need an anvil, not a scholar. Like, inventory management in this game is just something else. It's not only about... Oh, wow. Very good. It's not only about clicking all these buttons to move these things around the inventory, but also the amount of space that it takes to hold all this gear. Okay, what do we have here? Spike protection. I will take it. Because I cannot equip it right now, sadly. These gloves are better. Yeah, but it's not worth it to buy it. Again. No. Magic mapping. Like, one of them is an enchantment, one of them is identification, and one of them is a recharge. How unlucky I am to find zero anchor scrolls. This is ridiculous. Okay, I'm good here. Please die. I don't have infinite amount of arrows. Usually by this point I have a lot of them. But for some reason now I don't. Such a bad spawn. Everything. Come on. Come here. You're still alive? My god. No, no. Give me your arrows. Like these small guys, they're a very good source of arrows. Come here, little spirit. Okay, let's kill you too. Because I want your gold. Please stop using the ladder. So the boss is right under me and I cannot see it. Probably it's not a boulder. Featherfall. Quite useful. Especially in the forest, where you have a lot of elevation. Or at least elevation differences. Okay, I see how it is. No. Always seek better position. If you're in a fight. Don't just assume it's good enough. Intelligence. Luck and call resistance. Magic. Maybe... No. Right now my variety of spells tells me that I will need it. Sadly. I want it to be different. Come on, come here. You can, I know it. Everyone knows. Yep. Come here. Now, receive your Electro Lens of the day. Nothing. Come on. A boulder? Am I... See hidden enemies, and why I didn't see it, like, standing here? Yeah, weird. For some reason, game decided that I shouldn't see him. Let's go back up top. Another pair of boots. Oh my god. How many cursed stuff will I get? Fall through floors, what do you mean? I need a scroll. You don't have a scroll. Okay, this is not very good. The stats on that pair of boots is good, but... The enchantment is not. Okay, let's trigger the boss. Oh, wow! A mushroom boss? I didn't expect that. I thought for sure it's not the mushroom. No. Come here. Now he goes down somewhere. Okay. I'll just start randomly jump in because I don't know this negative enchantment. All through floors is not very descriptive. Good. Hopefully he cannot hit me. Now he can. No. Stay in your place for a little bit longer. Now move here. No. We don't need to do this. I'm too afraid of you. So I will fight you like that. Come on. I want to finish this cursed run with a success, not a defeat. My god. He is doing it again. Why? Please aim at him. Why? You can clearly see him. And he clearly sees me. Oh no. I'm out. I have to use a bow. One damage. Perfect. No, it will not do. Now I have to be risky. That was a little bit too close to hit the run. Okay. No. Magic map. Really, I don't have. I still don't. At least I have so many potions of regeneration, it's just ridiculous. If this... Okay. Cursed run it is. I will take it. And I will finish it. Even if it's annoying. By the way, I didn't take that much damage, so... I'm on full health. Which means it was a very good floor. And immediately we agreed that we have the secret exit. Oh no. I'm here. I'm here. And die. Burn to ashes. Hold down. Never underestimate these slow boulders. If they get a chance, they will kill you. Like, it's not even a joke. Well, I lost so many early runs just to them. Alone. No. Oh my god. One damage is not enough. Sadly, I need to... Oh no. I need to do something else. Like this. Come on. Be like your brothers and sisters from Terraria. They always are ready to extend to the maximum possible distance. And then do a little lunge at you. Come on. Now I should have a better position. Grappling hook is useless. I cannot even sacrifice it to an anvil. That's how useless it is. Oh no. Phew. Thankfully I did a lot of damage to it. By the way, revealed area is very big. So probably it's a spirit boss. And I mean that blue area on the minimap. No. You see, it's not very beneficial for me to be eaten by you. No. They're very sneaky, you see? They try to go from the bottom or from the top to corner you. That's why you have to do this little dance with them. Wow! This is just something else. The amount of regeneration potions. Yeah, truly a cursed run. A thief. Let's not. Oh no. I miscalculated. No. Let's get out. It's getting worse by the minute. Can I hit you? No. Doesn't look like so. No, I can. Okay, great. This is a better position. Fight the spider. Okay, come on. One day I will just master the spider's pattern and finally be able to kill them without taking any damage. Another spike protection. Mine is better. I value defense a lot more now. Yeah, very funny enchantment. No, thank you. The shops are kinda bad. And the scrolls are even worse. Fairy holder. Please, die here. Okay. Fairy, it's not a very good location for you. Really bad. No, if you stay here, you will be fine. You should be fine. A thief. Okay. I have a good position for you here. Wow, I'm so fast. Does this talisman give me speed? Plus one speed. Minus two lightning. Not the best. No, it's a wine master. I never able to predict the boss. Maybe there is no telling ahead of time what the boss is. A book of dash. Well, first useless book of the run. Wine master can be annoying, and I might have to move locations a lot depending on the fight. So I will clear the way here. How I'm going to do that particular thing, I don't know. Like, just be fast. No, no, no. This is not what you should do. Oh my god, come on. We've been so good before. Oh wow. Well, now it's perfect. And what do we have here? Another plant. That is too close to comfort. Another one here. Oh my god, no 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 no. Wow. That was close. Phew, yeah. Never make the plant angry. It may decide to bite you in the most unfortunate of places. Okay. I see how it is. Yeah. Summon your knives. Oh no, oh no. Wrong spell! I hate dash for this exact reason. You always forget about. You always forget about its existence. But yeah, very good fight. Like, because dash is very situational, it's better to just switch it off completely. But for some reason I don't do it. Come on. Okay, we have a full health for the chimera fight, so I'm very, very glad. Come on in. Come on in. And what we have here? Spellcasting level 4. Still no scrolls of uncures. Let me check. Yeah. Oh well. This thing happens. A chicken. Are you serious? Like, how? Am I supposed to get you out of here? To be honest, it's a little bit ridiculous. Come on, come here. I know you want to. Okay, this one will be a little bit more dangerous. Or not. A wooden club. I knew it. I preemptively knew it. But I decided to have fun with the cursed run, I guess. If I drop an arrow, does it drop a whole stack? No, it drops only one. So I should be fine. Have to be a little bit careful. Yeah, good luck getting the chicken out of here. Maybe I will not even attempt it. Because this seems to be a little bit ridiculous. I need a spellbook from here. I really do. So I have to find it. What kind of trap is that? Like, come on. Give me a break. And this guy is just... decided to... live on fire. Yeah, there is no way back at all. Not in a million of years. Nothing here. No pork chops. Yes. No. Okay, just go away. I don't care about you. A new scroll? No. I think I will not get my stuff uncursed. This is truly a cursed run. Come on, turtle. This turtle doesn't want to move. No secret walls? Okay. No. No spinning for you. Okay. Now I have to find a better position. Like, maybe here? It seems good enough. Okay, can go here. Maybe here. Okay, there is a wall. I'm glad. Look, no, no. How did you see me? You're not supposed to see me. Thankfully, I have a lot of damage, so it gets stunned very easily. Really, nothing. At least we have an anvil. I will not use a bomb. No. Ring of shield. Intelligence, luck, cold resistance. Maybe this one. Yeah, in time I will replace this ring. But for now, it's still useful. Savage sandals. I cannot even test them, sadly. Well, maybe I can. No, they're not good. Another club. Well, again, I cannot test it. But I bet it's not very useful. Do I really have to use the spells that I have to kill the Chimera? Like magic missile and electro lens? No, 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 no. I do not agree. Oh no. It was a very poor decision. But thankfully, the mobs just blocked themselves. Oh my god. Thank god they synced up. I'm here. So yeah, basically the book is somewhere here near the boss. Probably. And chicken is out of reach. This is out of the question. I'm not going to risk any more damage for a chicken. So I just have to trigger the boss. Why this wolf looks different? Who knows? Just be careful and everything will be fine. Maybe even I can do a little trick with the snake. No, I cannot. Just move. Move. Okay, good position for a boss. Getting stuck on the platform, not being able to hit me. Wow, just epic. I love it. Please continue being so kind. No, 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 no. Stop. Okay, okay. I was ready for this. The anvil is making this a little harder, but still very good fight. See, positioning is everything in this game. Okay, for some reason I decided to change position. And again. It has a very interesting AI. Come on. And now you're dead. But still, where's the book? Or was the dash from here? No, it wasn't. Potion of speed, the right one, high jump, 3 intelligence, 1 defense, but I cannot equip it. Well, maybe the book is here? Where's my magic weapon? Yeah, there is something else in that location. There is supposed to be a book here. I'm not going mad. It cannot hurt me. Not too bad, I must say. Well, oh my god, I thought that you are stunned, but it seems like no. No book? Really? Glass plate? I've never seen this type of weapon. Come on, no book, really? Well, nothing I can do. The only thing I can do is just get out of here. I got my treasure. Still fine, still fine. It's not It's not 30 damage, so I'm fine. Let's just go away. I am very fast and very cursed. I don't really like it. Okay, poison resistance is still useful, but I think this one will be more useful in the long run. Let's put everything like so. Yeah. 48 minutes, but I'm not very sure about this run. Simply because I don't have anything against the bosses here. And I also have to use Electrolance to deal with the hands, which is always a nightmare. A mimic. Okay. Skull necklace. Please don't be cursed. Death protection. I will take it. And it's good for this location. Yeah, this necklace is not good at all. It's just a death trap. Okay, come here. No. Come here. Oh no. Please stop. I might have to use regeneration potion. No, I have to use it. It's a definite. No. Again. Please come here. Like, their reach is just ridiculous. And they can grab you even after they failed to grab you. This is a little bit insane. God, I wasted it. I wanted to be smart, but instead I've been stupid. Well, necklace, come on. Come back. Please, come here. Hands. Yeah. Always so fast. Oh my god, no. Very bad. And now it's going away. Okay. Everything is fine. Like, this is not the Electrolance only playthrough. Come on. Give me something, game. Give me something to work with. Come on. Come up here. I was lucky. And I was greedy. Necromancer. Fighting Necromancer with only magic missiles is just... Yeah. Need to be careful. But these hands are just... a nightmare. get out of here. Just a simple zombie and so many trouble. So much. Boulder protection. Vitality, luck and defense. Poison resistance. Probably it's more useful in the long run. But in this location, I think I need slow aura. Really, I have to fight the necromancer with magic missile. I don't have a choice. And now also that. Amazing. You see how he's following me? Come on, stop wasting my time. Really, just waste your time, that's all. I have to kill him. Magic missiles. I have no other choice. And I have to make sure I'm damaging the necromancer a lot. No. Oh my god! How much damage was that? Too much. That's how much. No. Please stop. I will go insane. Wrong one. They don't care. Please come up here. My god. No! Come on. This run is just awful. What is that? Not a single scroll of uncursed. I've never seen that, really. This is the reason why I always equip the equipment. I don't care, because usually, you have a lot of scrolls of uncursed, and then you have almost no cursed equipment. And I got three of them. Only one of them was kind of bad, but for example, this one is... Yeah. This one would have been very good in this location. Maybe these boots would have helped me to kill this necromancer. Oh my god, this is just... Well, you've seen it. So hopefully you enjoyed it and... Yeah. Very good. Very good weapons, by the way. See you in the next one. Do take care.